Hello, computer.
Hello.
What's the date today?
Tuesday, July 27th, 2010.
Bookmark this, please.
Bookmark.
Open the homepage.
Opening homepage.
Zoom text. Read this page.
LCARS. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. This article includes a list of references, related reading or external links, but its sources remain unclear because it lacks inline citations. Please improve this article by introducing more precise citations where appropriate. November 2009.
Close navigation. Keep reading.
LCARS. LCARS screens a scene in Star Trek Nemesis. A plot element from the Star Trek franchise. First appearance, Star Trek, The Next Generation. Created by Michael Okuda. 1. Genre, science fiction. In story information. Type of plot element, computer operating system. Affiliation, Starfleet.
Tab options. Keep reading.
In the Star Trek fictional universe, LCARS, an acronym for Library Computer Access / Retrieval System, pronounced / LKRD / stress, is a fictional computer operating system depicted in the Star Trek television series and motion pictures, Star Trek, The Next Generation, and in subsequent shows. In a real-world context, LCARS is frequently used to describe the style of the computer displays of the LCARS system, especially the screens from The Next Generation. The design...
Stop reading. Bookmark this, please.
Bookmark.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What do you think?
Wait and see for yourself.
How are you?
1,302 megabytes free. I'm fine, thank you.